How to see, follow, and unfollow history on Facebook. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And today's guide video, I show you how you can find out those people that you have followed and unfollowed on your Facebook account so far. So, without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to find out, follow, and unfollow history, here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Facebook app right on your device. And from the home page, just go ahead and tap on this menu button at the bottom right. Now, once you're here inside your menu, go ahead and tap on the settings of the gear icon at the very top. Now, once you're here inside the settings and privacy, you just need to scroll down a little bit. Under the your activity, you'll get to see the activity log. You just need to tap on that. Now, once you're here inside the activity log, you'll get to see a few different tabs at the very top. You just need to swipe to the right and you'll get to see the following option. You just need to tap on that. And once you do that, it's going to quickly give you the option. And here you can see it's selected with the who you have followed and unfollowed. So you'll get to see all of my following and unfollowing history. You'll get to see I have recently unfollowed someone. So here it's being showing up with the date. And you'll get to see all of this one. Here as you can see, I have followed this one. And also, all you can do, you can go to this three dot line right over here beside the profile. You can view the profile and you can actually just go to their profile and you can follow and unfollow right from here as well. So guys, this is how you actually can find out the follow and unfollow history on your Facebook. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.